Mohamed Hussein Roble, the Prime Minister of Somalia, has smashed President Farmajo's order preventing government agencies from inking agreement with foreign countries and companies, including anything related to diplomacy. But the Prime Minister, who maintains a legitimate right to govern the country during the election, his foreign affairs minister signed a bilateral agreement concerns on security and trade with his Kenyan counterpart, who arrived in Mogadishu on Sunday. The spokesperson Muhammad Ibrahim Mu'allimo, addressing the media, said the Prime Minister has ordered all government agencies to resume their national duties, including reaching agreements with any country or company. Somalia will have parliamentary and presidential elections within these coming months, and the House of Representatives gave authority to the Prime Minister to lead the election process and government tasks, where majority opposition candidates supported it.